smells like home.
Here, take this. Just crank the handle to make it work.
This used to be a research facility, cutting edge. We did things down here nobody dreamed of. Not before nor since. Yet, for all our manpower, we didn't know what the stones really were. Until it was too late.
The stones?
The world stones. Giant red crystals that let us see into other worlds. Even travel to them. So, what? We just hide the stones away and hope the Soviets haven't found their own. No. We had to know everything there was to know about it. It was a matter of national security, of pride. So, yeah. We opened the door and walked through.
But something was waiting on the other side.
It didn't happen right away. Hell, the inhabitants of the worlds we traveled to couldn't follow us. We thought we were safe. But yeah, the route found a way. After that, well, we all know what happened after that. Locked, huh? Well, this is my house. Come on. I gave Ellen a few things to hang on to. That red thing, we call it a dragon heart. Don't ask why. Take it with you. You might need it. Hey, take a look at that matchbook you found. I got a hunch. Hey, take a look at that matchbook you found. I got a hunch. Let's get this door unlocked. Can't stand around all day.
Is that the...
The World Stone. Yes. Or part of it, anyway. Every shard's as useful as the whole. We shut it down after Harsgard died. Like I told Ellen at the time. The damn thing's more dangerous than useful. Huh. Of course not. Never mind. Now, let's see if that worked.
Work to do what, exactly?
Bo to bury this place. Not just lock it away, but get some explosives and bury it in a tomb of concrete. More dangerous than useful, traveler. Remember that. Ford?
Ford! Ford!
Oh, man. Bo is gonna be pissed.
Did it. He actually woke it up.
Clementine? Hey.
Did he tell you how to use it? Do I even want to?
System failure is imminent. The core has been compromised. The utility is required. Commencing acquisition.
Ah! Help!
Clementine!
Don't let go! Stop slipping! Don't let it take me!
Go! Clementine! Shit!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, shit. Oh, no, don't do it. Don't you do it! Oh, this is so stupid.
Clementine! Ford!
Shit. Where are you guys? This is all insane. Both the crystal and Ford.
Over
there! Keep moving if I'm gonna find Clementine. Here they come.
Attack them! Good day to die, eh, Red Father? Will you your blood,
nothing left. Holy hell. Okay. Come on.
We don't want you here. Kill the outsider.
I gave up for the dread.
That's it. For now.